number 5 talks about a lamb who was slain and who was the only one worthy in heaven to open a 7-sealed scroll.
My God.
Can I tell you there are some scrolls that have been locked up, that have been assigned to your business, that have been assigned to your ministry? They've been assigned to your life. They've been assigned to your family. They've been assigned to your money. But it seemed like you couldn't tap the mystery. You couldn't find the solution tonight. Can I tell you the secret is in Revelation chapter number 5. The Bible says that the 24 elders and the 4 living creatures began to raise up a sound of holy, holy, holy. They raised up a sound of worship. I believe it is this worship that caused mystery, that caused solutions, that caused strategies to be open. For your business tonight, as you raise up your sound, as you raise up your worship, we decree over you that everything that you have been praying for, that has been locked up in heaven, by your worship, it's opening now. We call for every scroll.
Open, open, hey, open, come on, open, 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 open